The nourishment of the body is food, whilst the nourishment of the soul is feeding others. Life consists of 2 days, one for you and one against you. So when it's for you, don't be proud or reckless, and when it's against you, be patient, for both days are tests for you. The best deed of a great man is to forgive and forget. You must be humble, as it is one of the greatest forms of worship. Death is near and our mutual company is short. Patience ensures victory. Beware of speaking too much, for it increases mistakes and endangers boredom. How strange is man that when he is afraid of something, he runs away from it, but when he is afraid of Allah, he gets closer to him. Backbiting is the attempt of one who is incapable of doing better himself.